Hi, this is Mick Mines. I'm a candidate for Omaha Public Power District Board of Directors, Subdivision 7. Subdivision 7 is Western Douglas County, Saunders County, Washington County, Dodge County, and part of Burke County and Colfax County. I've been on the board for 6 years. I'm very proud of the accomplishments we've made. We've frozen customer rates for 5 years, and I'm very interested to lower those rates during the next 5 years. Also very pleased with the board of directors and how we've worked together. I couldn't be more proud of OPPD. Most importantly, couldn't be more proud of the employees at OPPD. I want to represent Subdivision 7 one more term at 6 years, and I certainly appreciate any support and want to thank you.